Hello dear students, today we are going to study the prose writers of Romantic Age. In my previous video, we have already studied the poets of Romantic Age. In that, we studied the first generation of Romantic poets and the second generation of Romantic poets. So in this video, we are going to study the prose writers of Romantic Age and the characteristics of Romantic prose. So before to move on to the characteristics, let us see the introduction part. As you already know, the Romantic period is specialized in poetry. But along with poetry, the prose writers of this age made a significant contribution to the English literature. Few prose writers of this age, such as Charles Lamb, William Hazlitt, and Thomas De Quincey, were ranked very high. There was no revolt. There was no revolt of the prose writers against the 18th century, comparable to that poets. But a change had taken place in the prose style. The prose of the Romantic Age is predominantly personal in nature. It explores the psychological conditions of the mind. Many of the works were written under the influence of French Revolution. Diaries, memoirs, and travelogues were popular genres during this age. Subjectivity is the source of prose. Many periodicals and magazines were introduced, which become the motivation for essay writers. The Romantic essay was influenced by the writings of Rousseau and Montesquieu. The essays of Charles Lamb, William Hazlitt, and others were written there in personal style. They were autobiographical in nature. They also try to explore the psychology of human beings. The prose writers of this age dealt with the stories of horror, adventure, and fantasy. So now let us see the characteristics of Romantic prose. So here the first character is departure from reason. As you already know that the Romantic prose writers, they especially stress on our feelings, our emotions, and our imaginations. But here, they were strongly opposed to the reason, fact, and truth. The second characteristic is focus on nature. The writers or the prose writers of the Romantic Age, they were known for worshipping the nature. They are very fond of nature, and it also reflects in their works. For them, nature is God, and they found their source of writing in their nature. The third element is characteristic is elements of supernaturalism. So here, supernaturalism means it is about unrealistic and mythological things. Even we can say that here we can see a sense of awe and wonder, a sense of surprise is the foundation of Romantic prose or Romantic literature. Gothic fiction is a result of supernatural beliefs. A lot of works like Mary Shelley's Frankenstein and Charlotte Bronte's Jane Eyre contains elements of supernaturalism. We can also see the supernaturalism themes in the poetry of S.T. Coleridge. The fourth characteristic is focus on the individual. A lot of works deal with the issues related with rights and freedom of an individual. The writers express their ability to exert their will even against what might necessarily be logical. The fifth character is influence of French Revolution. As you know, there are three basic elements which are very important. Those are liberty, equality, and fraternity. So these three humanitarian issues were influenced on the writers of romantic prose. The sixth character is sympathy for the poor and oppressed people. The romantic literature found sympathy towards poor and oppressed class. They focused their writing on these issues of common men in the society. Even they tried to present ignored and unaddressed people in their works. Seventh one, strong senses, emotions, and feelings. As a human being, we all know that we can grasp the knowledge from our senses, and we can express our knowledge through these senses, and romantics believed that the knowledge is very important here. The eighth one is emphasis on introspection, melancholy, and sadness. So as a human being, we must introspect ourselves, our rights and our wrongs. And even they focused on human melancholy, human deaths, and even on sadness. The ninth one is primitivism. So primitivism is another feature or characteristics of romantic literature. They said that nature is better than society. And even they focused on the Elizabethan writers. They give much importance to the primitivism or the older generations. The last characteristics of romantic age is diaries, memoirs, essays, and letters. So during these period, the romantic prose writers, they have written many diaries, memoirs in the sense it is related to autobiographical work, and even a lot of essays were written during this age, and the last one is letters. Letters were also written in this age. So in conclusion, we can say that romantic prose saw a shift from faith in reason to faith in senses, feelings, and imagination. It is a shift from interest in urban society to an interest in the rural and natural society. Mainly, prose writers cared about the individualism's intuition and his imagination. Imagination and emotion are more important than reason and formal rules. Imagination is a gateway to transcendent experience and truth. So this is about the characteristics of romantic prose. So in my next video, we shall study the prose writers of romantic age.